Footers are for the bottom of your presentation and can show information on each and every slide. Let's go ahead and switch to the Insert tab on PowerPoint's ribbon to get started. Now, find the Text section on the right side of the menu, and let's click on Header and Footer. Now, the first option that you might want to add is the date and time, which you can add by checking the box for date and time. This adds the current date and time to each and every slide automatically. I like to leave the Update Automatically box checked so that PowerPoint will always have the date I present or print my slides. Next, you could also tick the slide number to add that to each slide, and it automatically increases on every slide. Finally, click the footer checkbox so that you can add your very own custom text to each slide's footer. You can type something that you want to add to each slide. And lastly, I like to check the option to not show any of these things on the very first slide. When you press Apply to All, you'll notice that each slide has the data we add. You can see as we change slides that each slide automatically adapts the slide number. These settings are a great way to automatically add information to every slide's footer without manual work. I'm Andrew Childress for TUTS Plus, and thanks for joining me.